What is up, guys? Today I'm going to open a passage from a random subscriber called Kevin. And Kevin has been kind enough to give us this passage. And I'm going to open it with you guys today. So let's get in. He got his trick or treat booster packs. These are good. Wait, how many did he get? And he put us some Astral Radiance fun packs. Oh, and he gave us some cool cards. Oh. Thank you. That's just thank you, Kevin. That's insane. Big thank you to Kevin. That's really nice. Right? Let's get in. I'm really excited. Kevin. Insane. I don't think there's a trick on this, so I'm just gonna go straight through. Yeah. Not bad, we got a Gengar Holo. You can't get anything massive out of these. Oh, he also threw in some Astral Radiance fun booster packs. Well, I'm gonna open now, I think, because these are fun. I like these. They've still got the same amount of cards in. These have three, these have three. Oh, there's no code cards in the trick or treat, but we got, there's the Gengar. That's that one. We got a Ghastly as well. The holos are so cool. They got them, the Pikachu with a pumpkin, and they're like shiny. They're really cool. Let's go with the fun booster packs. Let's start with the fun booster packs. Goodbye. I love opening this. I'm going to Astral Radiance. You can't claim these. Just eat. Oh, cool. We got a reverse. But it's a trainer. All you can get is a reverse. You can't get anything. We're doing the little fun booster packs first. And these are Astral Radiance ones. These are Astral Radiance. I'm just gonna go straight through. Yeah. Another trainer. Reverse. All you can get out of these are reverses, so not too exciting, but they're really Oh, God, about putting them down. One sec. Togepi, Bumblebee, Swablu, Wubba. But first, you can't get anything better than reverses. Oh, wait. I'm gonna show you the of cards we got out of them. The fun booster packs. One sec. We got a Quillfish, Scyther, a Choy, these three, and then we got these three, and then them one, well, the two. There we go. Next piece back. Trying to get it open. Oh, we got a level two. That's cool. A level two reverse. That's respectable. Level two reverse. That was fine. Now we're going back into the chicken trades. Go like that, I think. The holos. There. Oh, that's a cool Pikachu. That one in the Chairman Holo. Hollows are the best you can get, but I'm really, yeah, this is really good. A big, big thank you. Like, again, a big, big, big thank you to Kevin. Kevin. I love it. That's cool because we got the level one and then the holo of the level two of the same card. Funny fact. Funny bones. Funny bone pack. I think these are preset. Yeah, probably preset. I'll put all the holos to the side in a moment. Just no hollowed up, I didn't do the trick that time. And I don't know how to say it. I'll just put this with them. The hollows. One sec. No. Moving into the next one. I'm pretty sure you can get a Mewtwo out of this. Whether that Ghastly and Chandelure, that's really cool. Oh, sorry. I'll show you the holos soon. Oh,
how did that?
Let's go there. Back in. Do these attacks. If you get a swap of the holo, I'll show you it twice. Phantoms. And a Punkaboo. That Punkaboo is cool. That's a cool Punkaboo. Look at that Punkaboo. Kevin. A Pikachu. Muckrow. And a Dusknoll. Again, so many repeats of the holos. But it's good, I like that. Again, another big shout out to Kevin. Kevin, that's amazing. Like, how you did that, that's some... Just... Oh, Zubat, we don't have that. Mistrevious and Mimikyu. Yeah, Mimikyu. This is the last booster pack. I really enjoyed this opening. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you, Kevin. We wouldn't have this fun today if we weren't here. Zubat, Dusclops, and a Trevenant. Got so many Trevenants today. I want to show you the holos we got today. We got a Trevenant, a Mimikyu, Dusknoll, a Trevenant, a Chandelure, a Dusknoll, Trevenant, I can't say its name, and Gengar. I don't know how to say its name, that's what I mean. And then I'll show you them the V's we got in today's from it. We got a Zacian. We got a Zamazenta, and we got a Pikachu. This Pikachu's that Pikachu's cool. And then we got these two. Oh, the Sword and Shield people. This one's Sword and this one's Shield. They shouldn't do a lot of damage. It's cool. The best though. That's the end of the video. Again, a big shout out to Kevin for giving all these cards to us today.